Hey Groovers, Chris here from mtbtips.com. In this quick video, I'm just going to show you how to uninstall or undo a SRAM Powerlink. This is my little 9-speed golden beauty here. Now the SRAM Powerlinks are designed quite well that when they sit on your chain just like this, or when the chain is under tension when you're pedaling, the link is locked and it won't undo. But there are tiny little recesses machined into the outer links and grooves in the pin, and they're machined in such a way that to undo the link, all you need to do is actually squeeze it together. You just squeeze it together with your fingers like this, no tools needed, squeeze it together and rub your fingers in opposite directions so that you bring the two pins of the link closer together, and you'll see that that locking pin has moved out of the slot there, and then boom, just take it apart just like that. Simple. Now if we have a look at it from the other direction over here, you'll see all that we need to do is squeeze together, rub our fingers in opposite directions like that, and the pins have come out of their slots, undone, just like that. Once again, squeeze together with your fingers, split the plates apart, and then boom, done, just like that.